Do you smoke in front of my daughter?
I'm gonna quit.
She can take care of that for you.
How?
Hypnosis.
This idea came from my wanting to contribute something to the genre of thriller and horror that was unique to my voice.
I can't move.
You can't move. You're paralyzed. Now, sink into the floor.
Wait.
Sink.
So you guys coming up from the city?
Yeah, we're just heading up for the weekend.
This was a movie that reflects real fears and real issues that I've dealt with before.
Can I see your license, please?
He wasn't driving.
I didn't ask who was driving. I asked to see his ID.
It's definitely about the way America deals with race.
I would have voted for Obama for a third term if I could. Best president in my lifetime, hands down.
And the idea that racism itself is a demon.
We're thrilled to have you up here for the big get-together.
Wait, that's this weekend?
The garden party scene is a great representation of that feeling of isolation. Everybody that speaks with Rose and Chris is bringing up their connection to the African-American culture.
Gordon was a professional golfer for years.
Oh, you kidding?
I do know Tiger.
It's sort of in this weird Stepford zone.
Good to see another brother around here.
Yes, of course it is.
And you realize, oh, there's something darker going on here.
Chris was just telling me how he felt much more comfortable with my being here.
I hope that people have a discussion about race that they haven't had before.
Get out.
Sorry, man.
Get out!
Yo!
Get out!